What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper, back with another reaction video. This is a continuation of Nas King Disease album reaction. This is track 9, The Definition, featuring Brucey B. I'm ready to see what this is all about, bro. I'm ready to see what the final songs of the album have in store. Because so far, the album is pretty dope, bro. Everything, almost every song is fire, bro. Damn near. So I'm ready to see what this shit's all about, but before we get into the video, I'm gonna need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, road to 100k subs, let's go, post notifications on, and with that being said, let's check this shit out. And if y'all wanna check out the my reactions to the other tracks, just go to my channel and I made a playlist so you can check it out that way. But yeah, let's check this shit out.
Yes, something new from my man Nas, this is the world famous Brucey B. We call this one The Definition. It's that vibe. Get your groove on, stop playing. You know what I mean? All the way from Queensbridge. My man, no, something new. Here we go.
Yo, see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil.
Traffic was Africa. Holy shit. This shit is fire. Hold up.
Get your groove on, stop playing. You know what I mean? All the way from Queensbridge. My man, no, something new. Here we go.
Yo, see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil. Traffickers, African, Latin, wiretappers. Here come the people, run my people, they don't treat us equal. I'm talking the law, for me, freedom is illegal.
Ooh, hold on, I'm talking to the law, freedom for me is illegal. That's facts, bro, that's facts. How, like, the audacity of some of these people, bro, to say, you niggas are already free. And then they have the nerve to go and say, you know what, you're right, there's no freedom. But, I mean, it's better than your shithole countries. It's better than this country. Would you rather go to China and not have rights? My nigga, that's the dumbest bullshit excuse. It's like you have a flu, bro. You have a flu, right? You're suffering from, let's say you're suffering from corona or something, right? Someone says, stop bitching, nigga. At least you ain't got cancer. Or you should be grateful you don't got cancer. You don't need no cure. Like, what the fuck type of shit is that, bro? Maybe not corona, but you get the idea. You got a less deadly disease than another disease. And then they say, stop bitching, you don't need no cure. There's people dying over here with this disease. It's the dumbest shit ever, bro. I fuck with the flow, bro. The flow, and he's spitting that real shit.
See no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil.
Yeah.
Traffickers, African, Latin, wiretappers. Here come the people, run my people, they don't treat us equal. I'm talking the law, for me, freedom is illegal.
Yeah.
Take telephone conversations, what kind of nation got 300 million people they investigating? I know they're trying to watch.
They tap every... Ooh, he's talking some shit. Exactly, they be listening to our phone calls, bro.
What kind of nation got 300 million people they investigating?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I know they're trying to watch me, a Russian oligarchy. Politically, it's principle, they try to stop me. Powerful people will silence you, they try to mute you. Unethical ways put you in prison, try to roof you.
Hold up.
It's principle, they try to stop me. Powerful people will silence you, they try to mute you. Unethical ways put you in prison, try to roof you. Are you...
Unethical way put you in prison, they try to roof you. And he was talking about how the powerful people mute you if you speak in truth. This nigga's, like, Nas knows a lot of shit, bro. Nas definitely knows a lot of shit about what the people in power be doing, bro. A lot of people be sleep, bro. A lot of people be sleep, but he knows. If he speaks, my nigga, he's gonna get muted or he's gonna get treated like every other person that spoke out against the system. You know what I mean? And it's not talking about just the law enforcement or anything like that. I'm talking about, like, deeper, the people that run this bitch, bro. He knows, but that shit's dope. I fuck with it.
Powerful people will silence you. They try to mute you.
Yeah.
Unethical ways put you in prison, try to roof you.
Yeah.
Our youth is dead to us. They call the super predators. Stupid words from the president's mouth. Where are his editors?
Mm.
Antarctica is 65 degrees. Global warming, they don't want to believe.
Yeah.
And they're hanging people on trees.
Mm.
And what the fuck is up with Gayle King?
Mm.
A black male, a female.
What the fuck is up with Gayle King? I hate her, bro. Her and Oprah, bro. Like, a lot of people get fooled, you know what I mean? Because of black success. But they ain't fooling me. Like, I see through it, bro. I see through it. The reason they're up there in that position they are is because they're sellouts, bro. They're sellouts. They sold their people out, bro. That's why they always talk bad about celebrities, whether it be Michael Jackson, whether it be Bill Cosby, whoever, they talk bad about them. But I never heard them speak bad about white celebrity who has been who had those allegations against them. But yeah, he's right. Niggas being lynched in 2020, like, and then they rule it a suicide. Like, I'm glad people are now finding out that the police don't solve crimes, bro. They care. They solve crime if you're a rich person. You know what I mean? If you're a wealthy family, a well-known family or whatever, they definitely make sure the crime gets solved. But if you're just a black person, a regular, typical black person, they don't care, bro. They're not going to waste their time investigating that shit. They rule it a suicide and move on. Because they got so many cases to take care of. But they're getting paid so much money to solve cases. Get the fuck out of here. But I fuck with this shit. This shit, he's addressing so much. Antarctica, 65 degrees. Yeah. Global warming, they don't want to believe. Yeah. And they're hanging people on trees. And what the fuck is up with Gayle King? A black male, a female thing, a failed thing. Journalism or internalism. Shirley Chisholm wouldn't play the victim. Eartha Kitt would have been finished with him. Top of the charts, guarding my heart, playing my part. Sun rising, but they want us to stay in the dark. He is killing this shit, bro. Look at the rhyme scheme. Eartha Kitt would have been finished with him. Top of the charts, guarding my heart, playing my part. Sun rising, but they want us to stay in the dark. Scorn woman want to slump me to fade me to dark. King's disease, I cure the shit with my art. Definition of King's disease, well, also known as rich man disease. You ain't gotta be rich to get it. Just doing too much, you'll get it. Gout. Yeah. Uric acid levels up high. Get you some lemongrass, some cherries, alkaline water.
Tell a friend to tell a friend. But that man, it's world famous.
That shit was crazy. Who else do you know, bro, that could address all that shit in 2 minutes, bro? He addressed so much shit. He addressed so much shit, bro. Global warming. He addressed just a bunch of shit. The lynchings. How freedom really ain't free and all types of shit. And I don't know if that end, like, where he was talking about lemon water or whatever with alkaline water. Lemon with alkaline water or whatever is a nod to Dr. Sebi, but because he preaches the alkaline diet and whatnot. I don't know if that's correlated with that shit, but, like, Nas knows, bro. Nas knows. Like, he reads a lot of books, and if you see the books he read, bro, like, you could tell, like, where his mind's at, bro. Dude's smart. But it seems like he's withholding certain things, because he knows the consequences of spreading information, bro. Because he's powerful, bro. And he knows his power, bro. He knows his power. But I fuck with this shit. This song was dope. The flow was fire. I like how he started off, see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil. I don't know if that's the order, but just off the rip, something powerful like that shit, bro. That shit was so powerful. This probably is my favorite song, bro. It's short, but this one and the one with Anderson .Paak, All Bad. But this one, I think, got the is slightly above that one. Just because he touched on so much topics in a short amount of time. I don't know who else could do that, bro. I do not know. The beat is fire. Everything's fire about this song, bro. I ain't got nothing else to say about it. But if y'all enjoyed this reaction video, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on, share the video, do all that fun stuff. And with that being said, I'm going to see y'all on the next one. I'm out. Peace.